to New York, weighing 232, Johnny Burns.
Special, Johnny Barend teaming with Maurice the Magnificent against the Gallagher brothers, and the gentleman talking with Maurice the Magnificent in the corner is Mr. Clean, who has been Maurice's manager, and he has a great grudge for Johnny Barend, who he claims he brought out of obscurity and made what he is today, and then Johnny just turned his back on him. But Johnny Barend now, talking with the Gallagher brothers, as Cappy Caprino explains the rules, that's Mr. Clean. He's the fellow that Maurice the Magnificent told us about last week. And he made quite a point of telling Johnny Barend that Mr. Clean is coming in from California. I'll tell you, that guy, he may be Mr. Clean, but whatever that means, he's giving everybody a hard time right now with the lift. Boy, he's a clubhouse lawyer, this guy. Johnny Barend wants to shake hands with Mike Gallagher. Oh, Mike has a salutation for that sort of an offering. To give you a little background, Maurice the Magnificent and Johnny Barend were one time tag team partners and world champions. Then they had a falling out. And it was only last week when Maurice came in the ring to help Barend against the Gallaghers that they came back together. Now they've got the tag rope around the neck of Johnny Barend. And Mike Gallagher is really putting pressure on it. And the crowd getting after Maurice the Magnificent to go in and help, and he's not doing it. Maurice is just standing outside the ring while the Gallagher brothers work Johnny Barend over. Look at this. Look at this. Barend right for tag, and Maurice would not go in. And Barend getting cut up now by Mike Gallagher with a judo splash. Look at this crowd. They're coming after Maurice. He definitely Barend came up with a good one that time. Maurice definitely refused to accept the tag. He has stood there and has not done a single thing. He's collecting his money for tonight's bout, but he has not lifted one muscle to help Johnny Barend. Watch Mike Gallagher coming off the top rope. Johnny Barend doing a magnificent it to go in. Well, we've never seen a greater show of dislike for getting into action as Maurice the Magnificent is displayed tonight. But I think the big show that he put on last week of helping John, look at this. He's here to take out his own partner. He's turned on his own partner. Taking pot shots at Johnny Barend now. He just cannot possibly handle both of them. And in addition, Maurice the Magnificent even went in himself and took a crack at Johnny Barend, his own partner. Look at this. Oh, boy, I tell you, a guy like Magnificent Maurice to be disqualified and barred from